Here's a tip for all of you with peripheral neuropathy. It's called brush therapy. It's very simple, it's very inexpensive. You can do it in the comfort of your own home. You get one of these sensory brushes. I'll post a link below so you know where to get them. And you simply brush the skin in your body, always going in the direction of your heart. Do this for about 5 minutes for each location that you have your peripheral neuropathy. A couple times a day is going to send competing signals to the brain, so your brain focuses less on the pain and more on these sensations. It also helps to stimulate your lymphatic flow, which is good for your overall health. Once again, this is just one piece to the puzzle. This is not a solution to your neuropathy. If you want to reach optimal recovery, reach out to us here at Neural Solutions, and we'll help you figure out everything you need to do to get to where you want to be. Have a great day.